In this video, I'll demonstrate how you can enter unpitched percussion staves into a score and how to enter notation into those staves using point and click, computer keyboard, and MIDI keyboard entry. Start Sibelius and open the quick start. Click blank and under document setup, click change instruments. In the find box, enter the instrument you wish to add. I'm typing the word tambourine. When I find it, click once on it. It's in the category under other unpitched percussion. You'll notice that there are several categories of unpitched percussion. You can either click once on it and click add to the score, or double click and add it to the score. To add another instrument, double click in the find box and start typing the name. In this case, typing congas. There are various options of staves with 1, 2, 3, or 4 lines. The most common is 2 lines, selecting it, double-clicking it to add it to the score. If you wish to change the location, select the staves and score that you want to move, and change it by clicking the up or down icons. Click OK, add any other elements to the score, and then click Create. If you're in an existing score and you wish to add a percussion instrument to that score, use the shortcut the letter I to open the Add or Remove Instruments window, which is the same window that comes up when you are creating a score using Change Instruments. Type the instrument. In this case, I'm looking for a tam-tam, another name for a gong. Select it, double-click on it to add it to the score. Change the order as needed, and click OK. Unpitched percussion instruments are displayed using the percussion staff. Percussion staves are the same as a treble staff. A single line unpitched percussion is the line B on the treble clef. A two-lined percussion instrument is the line G and D on a treble staff. To enter notes, select the bar, press the letter N. Choose the duration on the keypad and either go with your mouse and click it in or type the letter B on the computer keyboard. You can also play B4, the B above middle C, on a MIDI controller. Press Escape to clear the selection. To enter on a two-line staff, select the bar, press the letter N. Choose the duration and point and click to enter the notes on the desired line. Make sure your mouse is positioned correctly. If you click below the line, use the up or down arrow keys to adjust it. You can use the computer keyboard. If you type the letter G, sometimes it will be in the wrong place as it went to the G above the staff. So I'm holding down Control on Windows, Command on Mac, to put it down into the correct octave. I'm pressing the letter D on the computer keyboard, and again it's in the wrong octave, so I'm using the up arrow. And now pressing D, it's in the correct octave. A MIDI keyboard will be more efficient so long as you play the correct pitches. I'm playing G above middle C, octave 4, and then D, an octave and a step above middle C, and entering the notes as needed. So long as you choose the correct instrument from the instruments window, when you press play, you will hear the proper playback.